first, we need to talk about data. So you see here, we have basically a CSV with a bunch of data, right? We have column one and column two. And if you're a bit perceptive, you notice that column three is a simple multiplication operation between column one and column two. Now, what a machine learning algorithm would do essentially is if you would tell it, hey, I have this data, I want to figure out what's the relation between column one and column two that can generate column three, a good machine learning algorithm would basically be able to figure out, oh, it's a multiplication. And you see here we have a training data set and a testing data set. And that's because when we train a machine learning algorithm, when we try to make it figure out relations, we do so on a training data set. And then we want to test that algorithm to make sure that it's learned something meaningful on some data that it's never seen before. And we call that a testing data set, where we don't actually give the solution.